He chose to love you. I see you as children so clearly now as if it was yesterday. Some days
it's hard. What I need from you is to be patient and to believe in me.
If I was you don't want to marry me. You don't want this at all.
Things could change.
Can't do this. I won't.
Is the pull so strong?
Yes.
Do you want love?
Love is irrelevant to people like us.
You told me. I remember it all.
Mary.
You know
what my heart says now? It says that I should forget about politics and be with you. I'm saying that I will be at your side, against foes seen and unseen. To stay safe, and to be together.
Yes.
Nostradamus believes that someday you will be the cause of Francis's death.
You're a true queen. Queen that any king would kill for.
I would die for you.
I was prepared to give everything to you.
Including your life.
If you think that, because in your minds you're saving me, that I will forgive you for this, you're wrong.
I cannot leave you.
I won't leave you. This is not negotiable. I would give anything to spend my life, however long, at your side.
No matter what happens, I love you.
Whatever happens, that I love you. I don't want it to end.
Can you do this?
Absolutely.
I have another fate. Predicted long ago.
Your love. It gave him so much joy.
Such beauty, you have promised.
I would never love him the way I love you.
I love you.
It's you. It's always been you.
I always have.
I pray to God that you do.
I loved him, Catherine. And now it's done and I loved him.
Welcome, you dark Mary. The only thing that really matters is that we face it together.
I'm no longer the Queen of France.
I've been left with nothing!
I had a husband and I loved him and he was murdered in cold blood before my eyes.
Stay with me.
France.
I've been waiting for you.